Okay guys, these are the TRX rows, okay? So what we're doing, gripping the TRX as so, okay? Keeping that chest up, the shoulders back, okay? Collarbone to the chin. Squeeze those glutes and tighten that core, okay? We're keeping nice and straight through this movement. I don't want you exposing the ribcage too much, okay? So it's all about keeping flat through the entire posterior, okay? And now we're coming up like this, okay? And then coming down, okay? So I want you to aim when you're coming up towards your lower ribs, coming up like that, and pulling apart at the same time, and then controlling down. Really work on strengthening through those shoulder blades, through that scapula, as we come up, okay? As you know, okay, as you can see, all right, the further down I go with my feet, the harder it's gonna become, okay? Always keeping that position though, making sure we're not having to compensate with our ribcage coming up and squeezing our lower back, okay? That, guys, is TRX Rows.